team, by special request from my Hottie Body Fitness Challengers, we are going to do some upper body training, shoulders and biceps. Pure, choose a dumbbell you feel comfortable with. It should be challenging. So if you can swing it around all day, it's too light. If you can't use proper form, it's too heavy. So maybe you'll have a couple of weights at your side to use. But let's get started. Hands up at your side, knees soft at all times to protect your low back. We're gonna come straight up over your head for military press. Nice. And smile. And the bigger your shoulders are, smaller your waist looks. So I highly recommend training your shoulders. Two more. Good, bring them down at your side. We're gonna go hammer fist, bicep curl. So one arm at a time, keep those knees soft. Beautiful. Four more on each arm. Three. Two. And last one. Good, both arms down at your side. Now lateral raises will cause you to tilt if you're using two arms at once. So let's isolate, single arm, lateral raises. And lateral means to the side. So if you're ever in a gym and someone tells you move laterally, to the side. Men, women alike, there is nothing like a set of hard, curvy arms. So don't fear the weights. Men, you know what to do with them. Ladies, you're not gonna get big, bulky arms. In fact, I call dumbbells my boyfriend, because we're in love and I use them all the time. But my arms aren't huge, are they? No, they're cool. Look, I'm calling my own arms cool. But I have weights, so they're in good shape, so you can have that too. Palms forward. Bicep curls, two at a time. Good, keep those knees nice and soft. Remember, if the weight you're lifting right now isn't heavy enough, lift heavier. Two more. Good, now we're gonna come back in center, bring your feet together, hands at your side. We're gonna do front raises, and again, we're gonna alternate one arm at a time. Because if you use two, people tend to sway back, which is really bad for your back. So proper form, one arm at a time. Whew, lift those arms parallel to the ground. Nice. And this right here is the secret to strong, curvy arms. When we get done with this workout, if you feel like you haven't had enough, just hit replay. It's as easy as that. Two more on each arm. And bring it back down. Feet soft, or feet shoulder width, knees soft. Last set. We're gonna do hammer fist, but alternating. One's coming up while one's coming down. Beautiful. Four. Last three. Two. And one. Yep. Put them down. Bring one arm up. Cross your chest. Grab the elbow. Pull back. And same thing with the other arm. Last little trick for your shoulders. I want to take the back of your hands, put it on your low back, and then just bring your elbows forward. That's my favorite shoulder stretch in the world. All right, girly man. Thanks for letting me pump you up.